performance of the evening. Let me grab my lineup here. I don't want to, you know, get that messed up. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to just get on my little group chat right here real quick. Make sure that's all pulled up and I've got that correct. Give me one second here. All righty. So just make sure I just have the lineup correctly. All right. All right, here we go. We're going to get the show underway, ladies and gentlemen. Guys, this has always been one of the most popular themes of the Search for the Star. And if you guys are interested in being on a future episode of Search for the Star, the best way to do that is to get a hold of me on Instagram, and I can kind of point you in the right direction on when auditions will be. And then you guys can come and try out, and maybe you will be one of the next Search for the Star. But without further ado, the first performer of the evening, she's all the way from Buffalo, New York. She has an auction on the 2nd, so go win you a cat. And she is also one of the assistants of my wonderful merch store, which you guys can go check that link out on Instagram if you are ever interested in purchasing all things hoops. All right, here we go. It's Kat. Kat, how are you?
My heart is pounding like always, but it's fine.
Well, Queen, I think you're going to do amazing. You're going to just sing like nobody else is in the room. And good luck tonight. And we'll see how things turn out.
All right.
All right. I'll mute. Good luck.
Hello, everyone. As Hoop said, I am Kat. And tonight I will be singing for you "I Won't Say I'm in Love" from Hercules. If there's a price for unjudgment. Sorry. Can I start over? I didn't have my thing set up. Okay. If there's a price for unjudgment, I guess I'm already won. No man is worth the aggravation. That's ancient history, been there, done that.
Who'd you think you're kidding? He's the earth and heaven to you. Try to keep it hidden. Honey, we can see right through your perfect weapons in it. We are the feeling of real love.
Oh, no chance, no way, I won't say it, no, no. It's too cliche, I will say I'm in love. I've got my heart and learned its lesson. It feels so good when you start out. My head is screaming, get a grip, girl. Unless you're dying to cry your heart out. Oh. I won't say it, no, no. Let's say it won't play. I won't say I'm in love. Your way, your face, I won't say it. Get off my case, I won't say it.
So don't be proud, it's okay, you're in love.
I won't say I'm in love.
Ladies and gentlemen, your first performer of the evening, please go ahead and give it up for Kat. Good luck the rest of the way and great job tonight, all right? All right. Well, guys, we're going to keep the show rocking and rolling again. Programming reminder, this is Search for the Star. It's every Tuesday night, 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Guys, again, whoever that top gifter of the stream is going to be the guest judge for the finale, guys. So make sure you boss up if you want to join my amazing judge panel. They're so amazing. I promise you. Auditions will be in a few weeks, and I'll make sure I let you guys know as they get closer, all right? If you guys have any questions, make sure you add me on Instagram. All right, next to the box, she is a returning performer here on Search for the Star, and she is going to give us one of her favorite Disney classics. Please help me welcome part of the GTR family, part of Hoopsconda forever, the one, the only Rogue at Sadded. How are you?
All right, how are you?
I'm doing wonderful. I'm doing wonderful. Are you excited for tonight?
I am.
All right, girl. Well, I love the look. I'm just going to say that now. Okay. And I hope you rock it tonight. So good luck. All right.
Yes, sir. Thank you. So as Hoop said, my name is Rogue Tatted. I will be singing Colors of the Wind from Pocahontas.
You think you are whatever land you land on. This earth is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. You think the only people who are people are the people who look and think like you. But if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you'll learn things you never knew, you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry into the blue corn moon? Or ask the grinning buckhead why he grins? Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Come and run these hidden pine trails in the forest. Come taste the sun-sweet berries of the earth. Come rolling all these riches all around you, and for once, never wonder what there were. The rainstorm and the river are my brothers. The heron and the otter are my friends. And we are all connected to each other in a circle, in a hoop that never ends. Have you ever heard the wolf cry into the blue corn moon? Or let the eagle tell you where he's been? Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? How high does a sycamore grow? If you cut it down, then you'll never know. And you'll never hear the wolf cry into the blue corn moon. For whether we are white or copper skin, we need to sing with all the voices of the mountain. Need to paint with all the colors of the wind. Need you can own the earth and still all you'll know is the earth until you can paint with all the colors of the wind.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was your second performer of the evening. Please go ahead and give it up for Rogue Tatted. All right, we've got one more performance before we meet that amazing judge panel I've been telling you guys about all night long. I want to give a big shout out to my gifters as well. I see you guys. I appreciate all the love. All your contributions are always so appreciated, and thank you very much. All right. So here we go. Before we get the judges in the box, we've got one more performer to go, and I hope that person is in queue. If that person would please hit the box, I'd appreciate it. We got to have all the contestants if you are going to be competing. Mike, if you are in the building, it is your time for your moment, my friend. Ladies and gentlemen, has anyone seen Mike? Mike, are you here, my friend? He is here. All right, ladies and gentlemen. But the third and final performance before we hear from the judges, guys, all the way from Belfast, Tennessee. Guys, please give it up for my friend, Mike.
What's up?
What's going on, Mike? How you doing, buddy?
I'm good. But then with that logging issues, I'm not top ready. But other than that, I'm good.
All right, man. So what are you going to be doing for us tonight?
I'll be doing Bad on It from High School Musical.
All right, man. Well, good luck. I'm going to mute and take it away. All right.
All right. Here we go. Everybody's always talking at me. Everybody's trying to get in my head. I wanna listen to my own heart talking. I went to count on myself instead. You just said to get what you want. You don't know what I wanna get. Push over the ones you should've held close. Did you ever let go? Did you ever not know? I'm not gonna stop. That's who I am. I'll give it all I got. My heart is waiting. I don't want to make the same mistake. Doubts your dreams will ever come true. Blame the world, but wanna blame you. Trying to live a lie again. I don't wanna win this game, if I can play it my way. I'm not gonna stop. That's who I am. Give me time, one thing, write down. Yeah. Do my own thing. Hold up. It's no good at all to see yourself and not recognize your face. Out of my room. The answer's all inside of me. All I gotta do is believe. I'm not gonna stop, not gonna stop till I get my shot. That's who I am, that's my plan. I've been up a fucking day on it, bed on it, bed, bed on it, bed on it. You can't bet on it, bed on it, bed on it, bed on it. I wanna make it right, that is the way.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Mike, your third performance of the evening. Thank you so much, brother, and great job, okay?
No problem.
All right. At this time, I would ask the judges to please request the box. I know we do have one judge that's on her way home, so she'll be here, but we do got some two other amazing judges that I know you guys are going to be able to hear from, and I'm going to give them their shameless plugs I give them all of the time. Ladies and gentlemen, with the first and probably, first round of critiques this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, this individual has a featured show every Saturday at 3 p.m. He also hosts some of the best top badge auctions here on the app and also meet and greet auctions. So if you're new and you're trying to, raise yourself up on the platform, this is the person that you would like to speak to, all the way from Hoboken, New Jersey, the one, the only, the top badge, Mej. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the season 16 winner of Search for the Star and also the host of the newly featured show Before and After. That is every Wednesday at 7 p.m. Ladies and gentlemen, Boricua Queen. Look at my judges. I'm so proud.
Setting the mood. All right. Boricua,
how are you guys? You guys look good.
Thank you.
Doing good.
All right. So what did we think about the first three judges?
Boricua, are you going to go because you have Aries until she's, settled in?
Yes. Okay. So I'm going to go ahead and go with the first one. So, Kat, always be ready to go. I know that your mic was slow. It was fine on sound check. Everything was fine. And I don't know what happened. You touched it. You moved it. Went to another stream, maybe bucks up and did something. When you do sound check, don't touch it. Let it be. The background was beautiful. The hair was beautiful. It was giving me Hercules. Just be careful with the high notes. There were some peachiness in there. And this is for everybody. Click on the comments. Don't look at the comments. You are performing. The comments need to be off. Tatted. Love the attire. Love the performance. Beautiful transitions. Good job. Mike, always be ready to go. I wish it wasn't lagging so much because we lost a lot of parts of the song. The music was very low again, so I don't know if you touched something, moved something, because it was fine for sound check. And I wish the backdrop that you had was in front of the chloride that was behind you. So those are my critiques. Let me go ahead and move on with Aries. Kat, great performance. The music may have been a little loud in the beginning, but I really enjoy, especially the beginning, throwing the flower set, the mood. Tatted. The entire ensemble was amazing. Vocal Slate. Didn't know what to expect at the beginning. You did that, Queen. And my delagging made it difficult for me to hear keep being amazing. So that's the critiques.
All right. And Mish?
I have, I'll pretty much echo a lot of the other judges' sentiments. I think we're pretty much on you know, the same wavelength. Kat, I think was a really good try at giving us a whole performance this time. So you've got to be commended for that. But there was, you know, the sound issues made it a little difficult for you to have that. I think what you were going for. All right. So it doesn't mean that you can't keep trying and, you know, doing a lot better for the next round. Rotated. I was a little, you know, on the fence and what you're going to pull out. That's a tough song. And I think you gave it a lot. I think it was a powerful performance. I think you really captured what the song was meant to convey. So absolutely. And you did look stunning. So great job. You're absolutely my standout so far, because I know we still have some more performances. Mike, I had your performance lagged a lot, and it really made it difficult to really give you, you know, better critiques. All right. Thank you.
All right. Thank you, judges. Please make sure you guys are faving the judges before they exit the box. We have two more performances for you guys this evening. Guys, programming reminder, this is Search for the Star. It's every Tuesday night at 10 p.m. Eastern. Contestants, take those critiques and, you know, always try to make sure you're improving from 1 week to the next. All right. Is AI Spot Indonesian lady in the building? AI Spot, are you here? I don't know. I didn't see her come in. Oh, wait, the box is blinking. Hold on. Who could it be? Oh, she is here. All right. I'm glad she's here. She was just waiting in the wings. All right. We love to see it. Guys, here we go. All the way from Indonesia, waking up very early for us this morning to do her favorite Disney song. Guys, please help me welcome to the box AI Spot Indonesian lady. Let's go.
Hi.
How are you? Welcome back. Welcome back.
How are you?
I'm doing very well. How are you doing?
I'm good.
Good. Are you ready to do some Disney?
Okay. I want to sing a whole new world from Jane.
All right. Sounds good. I can't wait to hear it. And good luck. All right.
Yes, I'm ready. Thank you.
If you are not part of the set list, I would ask you to please exit the box. Thank you.
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, please, now within your eyes, your heart desire. I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, open space and under. And magic ever fly for who you are. A new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no or where to go. I say we only dreaming a whole new world. A daging place and never knew. But when I up you feel a crystal quiz, that now I'm in a whole new world with you. Unbelievable sight, inscribable feeling, soul in trembling, revealing. So an endless diamond sky, a whole new world. 100,000 things to see. I'm like a soul inside. I come so far, I can go back to where you cease to be. With you, horizon to pursue, I can stand anywhere. There's time to spend. Let me share this whole new world with you. Oh, you are a new fantastic one of you. No one to tell us no on where to go. Or shall we only dream with you? With you, how we don't to pursue. I can step anywhere. There's time to spare anywhere. Oh, you are with you. A new world that will be trying care. For you and me, thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for AI Spot Indonesian Lady. Good luck the rest of the way and great job tonight. All right, thank you so much. All right, we've got one more performance for you guys this evening, and then you guys will hear from the judges again. Just a friendly reminder, whoever that top gifter is by the end of the stream will be the guest judge with the likes of Ari, Mej, and Boricua. So boss up before the end of the show, because it could be you that could be joining that lovely judge panel you guys heard from just a little bit ago. And thank you guys for the gifts as well. All right, guys, to close out the night tonight, ladies and gentlemen, this person here is no stranger to this show. You know, she's always just been very, very competitive and relentless in her approach on the show, and I always appreciate her so much. Guys, please help me welcome, all the way from Venice, Florida, she is the queen of the Wonderland. Ladies and gentlemen, it is Alice in Wonderland. How are you, Alice?
I am great. Hi, everybody.
You doing well?
I am good. I'm good.
Are you ready for Disney?
Kind of for my attire. I'm going to go. Feels a little cold outside, right? Like it's a little chilly.
Yeah, a little chilly, yeah, for sure.
You know, I've got some absolute advice for lots of people in here. And it's let it go.
Oh, okay. Got it.
White on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. The kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like a swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I've tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go. What they're going to say. rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway. It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No right, no wrong, no rules for me. I breathe. Let it go, let it go. I'm one with the wind and sky. One thing crystallized is like an icy blast. I'm never going back. The past is in the past. Let it go, let it go. I'll rise like the break of dawn. Let it go, let it go. Storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for the one and the only Alice in Wonderland. Ladies and gentlemen, I would ask now that the judges please go ahead and request that box. All right. The judges are waiting in queue and ready. All right, I will go ahead and introduce the first judge. And with their final critiques of the evening, unfortunately, one of you will be leaving us tonight. All right. She was the season 16 winner of Search for the Star, the newly featured show host of Before and After every Wednesday at 7 p.m. If you guys are looking to be mentored on your music with some amazing coaches, this is the show for you. Guys, all the way from Fountain, Colorado, please help me welcome Boricua Queen. Next to the box, he is a top badge here on the Meet Me app, and he hosts a show called Once Upon a Mesh Story every Saturday at 3 p.m. Also hosts some of the best top badge and meet and greet auctions here on the platform. Ladies and gentlemen, from Hoboken, New Jersey, Mesh. And last, but certainly not least, the Oprah of Meet Me. She talks about what's hot, what's not. You guys can catch her every Sunday at noon. Ladies and gentlemen, from Winter Park, Florida, Ari. Hi, Ari. Hi, Madge. Hi,
hello.
Buddy.
Hello.
The show went by so fast. I'm kind of upset.
I know. That's why I asked the question in the group chat, okay? So we can extend it a little bit. Okay, but anyway, let's go ahead and start. AI Spud, I love your voice. You have a very, you were very close to your phone and it was clipping. So if you can find a stand where you can put your phone so you can back up off of the phone. So when you are doing those powerful parts of the song, you don't clip. That will be perfect. Also, be careful in the key changes. There were something in there that it was just, it didn't click right on the key changes as well. I wish you had a backdrop for today. Today's Disney is the magical place, you know? Your backdrop, you should have something, a blanket, something different. Alice, I love the attire. I love the song. Thank you.
All right, who wants to go next?
If you want to go, it's fine with me.
Yeah, because I'm gonna be quick.
Okay, me too.
First off, thank you, you all, for your amazing reading over earlier. Aya, I would like to say, I'm used to how you sing now in your style, and you've blown me away. The key was off a little bit. And kind of like in the middle of the song, I started to notice that there was a shifting. And also the mic was a little too loud for me, hearing it on the iPad as well as the phone. So, but most of all, I will say that you did phenomenal. But I would just work on that. But you did bring yourself to fix that around the end of the song. So that's a great singing method right there. So a singer, you did what you were supposed to do as a singer. Alice, I enjoyed it. Listen, you took me to the Disney show and I was amazed, and I would come again. And that's all I have for now.
All right.
For me, I think that, first of all, you have a powerful voice. And that's why I think we're trying to stress, and we've all, you know, are trying to say that you got to watch, being, you have a powerful voice, you got to watch placement. And it felt for me that it was moving, like you're streaming from some kind of a device that you're holding, because you never caught the proper angle, and you're almost singing away from us, and we lost a lot of that. And I'm not sure if some of the lyrics were, maybe that's why we heard a little bit of some changes, because some of the, or maybe we were hearing the off key, is because some of the lyrics were changed to suit you, which I get, but it kind of threw bits and parts of the song. All right. So you understand you have a powerful voice. Make sure that you are, you know, kind of working with the volume, because this is what we're hearing. All right. And then Alice, wow, what an entire performance that you had for us. I'm going to say watch your high notes. We love a good challenge, and we love to challenge ourselves with powerful songs. And, but we got to know within the powerful song where to kind of, you know, pull it in a little bit more. Cause then it got a little off in some of the higher notes for me. All right. But great job. Thank you very much.
All right, judges, before you guys leave the box, contestants that are here, I know I didn't do this like I should have probably earlier, but I'm going to do it now. Next week, if you do advance, we are going to have one individual leaving us tonight, but next week is mashups. Next week is mashups. So you guys start thinking about some collaborations that you guys might want to be doing. And then we're going to see how this goes. This is another new theme that we've incorporated on the show. So if you make it through, start thinking about mashups and things that you'd want to combine and kind of get creative and, you know, impress these wonderful humans here in the box. Thank you, judges, so much. I'm going to let you guys go to the deliberation room, and then we will be back. But while they are doing their deliberating, I will do my service on a Disney song. And I want to say thank you to everybody here that has made the show what it is. And you guys have always been so awesome. Give me a second here. Let me just decline that. Thank you very much. All right. Thank you guys so much for all the love. And remember, whoever takes that number one spot of the stream is going to join Mej, Boricua, and Ari in the finale in 2 weeks' time. All right. Here we go. Let me get my song pulled up here, ladies and gentlemen. I've done this song before, and I hope you guys enjoy it. And I've enjoyed tonight, obviously. You guys have really, really impressed me so much. And I'm super, super excited for what is to come. So here we go. Thank you guys, by the way.
Sorry, I got
a little ad right now, so just give me 2 seconds while this ad kind of plays out. You know, you would think YouTube Premium, I'd be able to pay for it. Oh, these battles get expensive, I'll tell you. Anyways, here we go. Let's go. Wait. I'm in my own stream. I do apologize, guys. That was my bad. I forgot to get out of my own stream. Sorry about that, guys. I do that sometimes. I forget, you know? All right. That was tough. That feedback was crazy. I don't like hearing two of me. It's scary. All right, guys. Thank you so much, by the way. Yeah, right? I know, right? That's scary. Every time I think I'm closer to the heart, what it means to know who I am, I think I finally found a better place to start. But no one ever seems to understand. I need to try to get to where you are. Could it be you're not that far? You're the voice I hear inside my head. Reason that I'm singing, need to find you. I gotta find you. You're the missing piece I need. Song inside of me, need to find you. I gotta find you. Oh, oh. Yeah, yeah. You're the remedy I'm searching hard to find, to fix the puzzle that I see inside. Painting on my dream, color of your smile. When I find you, it will be alright. I need to try to get to where you are. Could it be you're not that far? You're the voice I hear inside my head. The reason that I'm singing, need to find you. I gotta find you. You're the missing piece I need. Song inside of me, I need to find you. I gotta find you. Been feeling lost, I can't find the words to say. Spending all my time looking yesterday. Where you are is where I wanna be, yeah. Oh, next to you, you're next to me. Yeah. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah. You're the voice I hear inside my head. The reason that I'm singing, I need to find you. I gotta find you. You're the missing piece of me. The song inside of me, I need to find you. I gotta find you. Voice I hear inside my head. Reason that I'm singing, need to find you. I gotta find you. You're the missing piece I need. The song inside of me, need to find you. I gotta find you. Oh, yeah, yeah, I gotta find you. Thank you so much. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to let the judges back in the box. Here we go. We've got Ari.
It's your
let them plug today. Anything they want to plug. And we've also got some results to read.
But you exist in a world where it's
Hi, judges. Is Mej the APB for Mej? Or?
I think Mej is. I don't know where Mej
is. Mejiana is probably streaming.
Mejiana is doing Mejiana things.
Yeah.
He's in a battle. I'm dead.
10:50 cut off for Mejiana.
Yep.
She has another.
All right. Well, judges, we have some results we need to read. We have unfortunately have to eliminate one tonight. And who is that person going to be?
The person that is not going to move forward in the competition is going to be Mike.
Thank you, Mike, for competing, sir. Very much appreciated for your participation. Big bonus energy. We love to see it. Thank you so much, Mike, for being a part of the competition, sir. And, you know, I hope that you just keep on singing. Hopefully you can come back next season and wow the judges again, all right? So anything you guys want to plug, judges, at all?
I don't have to plug anything, but since it's Disney, I'm going to sing Disney songs.
All right. And so, Ryan, you just took the number one spot for the stream. So if it stays that way, before Barik was done, you're going to be the guest judge, my friend. All right?
So this song is following Frozen. So let's go. Into the unknown, into the unknown, into the unknown. I can see you, but I know some look for troubles while others know. There's a thousand reasons I can cure about this day and ignore you whisper, wish I go away. Oh, oh, oh. You're not a voice, you're just a ringing in my ear. And if I hear you, which I don't, I'm spoken for a fear. Everyone I ever loved is here within this walls. I'm sorry, stick for silent, but I'm blocking from the calls. I have my adventures, I don't need something new. I am fire whales risking you if I follow you into the unknown, into the unknown, into the unknown. You've been keeping me away. Are you here to distract me so I think and make me stay? Are you someone out there who's a little bit like me? Who knows deep in doubt, I know where I'm meant to be. Every day's a little harder as I feel the power grow. Don't you know the part of me that longs to go into the unknown, into the unknown, into the unknown. Oh, are you out there? Do you know me? Can you feel me? Do you show me? The unknown.
Ladies and gentlemen, to close out the show with the mic drop, the Frozen Into the Unknown, it's the one, the only Boricua Queen. Guys, this has been another episode of Search for the Star. Big congratulations to Ryan for being the guest judge and going to be joining the likes of Boricua, Ari, and Mej for the finale in 2 weeks' time. Reminder, guys, that next week is going to be mashups, okay? Next week is going to be mashups. So if you did advance, please make sure that you guys are starting to think about some things that you want to, cultivate and put together so that you guys can, this is semifinals. So, guys, take it serious. Take what the judges have said. Go back to the drawing board and keep on thinking about ways that you can improve and just take what the judges say and use it to your advantage. So it's been a pleasure. I love doing this every week. You guys are amazing. And I hope everyone has a great night. And I'll see you guys next Tuesday or tomorrow on my regular stream. All right, guys. See you guys later.